Hi kids, I welcome you all in my class. Hope it is going very well. And today, any guess which subject ma'am is going to take? Any guess? Now tell me, which subject ma'am is going to take? You have option here. Today, ma'am will take your conversation class. And today we will learn conversation question answer from 8 to 13, and I hope you had learned the question answers from 1 to 7 from the second assessment. Had you learned? Okay, so now move on to our next question. Okay, my first question is, what should you say when you sneeze? What should you say when you sneeze? जब आप स्नीज करते हो तो आप क्या बोलते हो? इफ टू पीपल आर टॉकिंग एंड सडनली यू गो देयर एंड यू स्नीज, सो व्हाट शुड यू से? एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज. व्हाट शुड यू से? एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज. नाउ लुक हियर, व्हाट शुड यू से? एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज. ओके, नाउ माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, what should you say when someone helps you? What should you say when someone helps you? Okay, now tell me, if you need pencil, eraser or notebook and your friend gives you, so what should you say? You will say nothing? No, you have to say thank you. You have to say thank you. What should you say? You have to say thank you. As you know, excuse me, thank you, sorry, these three are magic words and it shows that how well mannered you are. Okay, now my next question is, what do you say when you are going to sleep at night? What should you say? You have to say good night. You have to wish your mama good night. You have to wish your brother or sister or father or your grandparents good night, everyone, and then you have to sleep. Okay, now question number 11 is, okay, now I'm saying again, what do you say when you are going to sleep? Now look here, good night. Now my next question is, good habits in school. Good habits in school. Now my next question is, good habits in school. So now you have to learn these lines. First line is, we should obey and respect our teachers. Line number 2, we should not talk in class. We should not talk in class. When you are free, then you have to talk. But at the time of study, you have no need to talk. Okay, now line number 3 is, we should walk in line and not fight. We should walk in line and not fight. Question line number 4 is, we should complete classwork regularly and neatly. We should complete classwork regularly and neatly. And line number 5 is, we should keep our classroom and school clean and tidy. We should keep our classroom and school clean and tidy. Now you have to repeat these lines. Now you have to speak after me. We should obey and respect our teachers. We should not talk in the class. We should walk in line and not fight. We should complete classwork regularly and neatly. Now we should keep our classroom and school clean and tidy. Okay, now good habits at home. Good habits at home. Tell me, we should respect our parents and elders. Line number 2, we should keep our home clean and tidy. Number 3, we should not fight with our brothers, sisters and friends. Is that okay? Now you have to speak after me. Good habits at home. We should respect our parents and elders. We should keep our home clean and tidy. We should not fight with our brothers, sisters, and friends. Now, you have to tell me table manners. If you go outside in the hotel or restaurant, so what should you say? When you will sit on the table, then what should you say? What you have to do? Now tell me. First of all, wash your hands before eating. Wash your hands before eating. Close your mouth while eating, like this. Close your mouth while eating. Take less food in your plate. Take less food in your plate. Do not waste food. Do not waste food. Now you have to speak after me. Wash your hands before eating. Close your mouth while eating. Take less food in your plate. Do not waste the food. Now it is the time to do some homework. So you have to learn these questions at your home. Question number 8 to 13. And you have to practice the questions before I had done question number 1 to 7 from second assessment. Is that okay? Now it is the time to say goodbye. You have to learn these questions and ma'am will come back soon in our next class. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Have a nice day.